72, redispatch, new address, 810 Route 35 to Seaview Auto Park. Burt Police, working structure fire. 372, redispatch, new address, 810 Route 35 to Seaview Auto Park. Working structure fire per patrol, 1904. 351, 611 for an engine companies, 83 for a ladder. In Ocean Township, box has been transmitted, 810 Route 35 to Seaview Auto Park, structure fire. 611, 351 for engine companies, 83 for a ladder. Ocean Township, box has been transmitted, 810 Route 35 to Seaview Auto Park, structure fire, 1907.
All right, we got a structure fire here in Ocean. Firing a commercial. They got one line in service. They got a pretty good smoke condition.
Ladders 2705
at 1925. 3712.
Yeah, you're good. Negative 35 back driveway along the east side.
Command for 3712. Okay, on the D side. Looks like most of the heavy smoke is starting to go towards the front of the building. So whoever is on the roof, they can trench right where the parapet wall is, they'll probably stop the smoke to the front.
Confirming you want them to trench from the parapet wall back.
Get to it quick, yeah. Also, we get
somebody
on the side
of the detail
here, the ladder.
Alright, they're gonna try to trench cut. Alright, looks like the bulk of the fire is up here. Jackson's also having fire right now. 89 set up. Looks like they got a pretty good knock on the fire. I think the fire's knocked at this time. They got a good smoke condition pushing though. Asbury Tower went to the front. Asbury's venting the roof. Asbury up on the roof there.
Where do we stand with this?
Pretty good smoke condition, but looks like it was possibly a car fire in there with extension. Eighty-six has their ladder over here.